all the way to center, and Bouwmeester galloping back, gets it back to the Blues. And now in for Yashkin. Drops it off Tarasenko to the slot. Shoots. Oh. He scores! Oh. What a rocket by Tarasenko, and the Blues take a 1-0 lead.
How are you going to stop that? A cutback, a delay, changes the angle, and goes high under the bar. Another brilliant shot by Vladdy Tarasenko. Give Yashkin a lot of credit, though, here. I'm sure the communication was good, but Yashkin drops it off. After Yashkin gets the puck here, he's got it going wide, drags the defenseman Trouba with him, and now it's a one-on-one. And with Jori Lehterä driving hard with that middle lane drive, then it's able to change the angle there. So a good play there by Yashkin. Cutback play here. Angle's completely changed, and that is...